主要有一些圣歌，然后还有一些原住民，我们当地原住民的一些歌曲分享给大家。
Okay, hi everyone. We're gonna have two songs, and the name is the first one. It'll be 海洋. It means ocean, and it's a song describing a day with a very good weather, very good mood, and it's a perfect day to go to the beach like today. And because Taiwan is surrounded by ocean, so ocean for us, for Taiwanese people, it's very powerful and also elegant. And it's just like the love of from God, from 天主. So we invite you to sing the song with us later and enjoy the love of the God. And the second one will be No More Fear. And it's written by Ro Wang and Paul. So the lyrics are saying that no matter there will be thunderstorm or sunshine, we will keep following the God with no doubt, with no fear, and we'll also keep being the kid that God admires. Okay, hope you enjoy.
Thank you for joining and sharing these lovely songs with us, which have a very powerful message. Thank you. So we will leave the stage for you.
Sure. 好，会先教大家唱这个副歌哦，先教大家唱海洋的副歌。
Okay, we are showing you how to sing this song with us.
当我唱。
选择在晴空万里的这一天。
Oh,